You seem to love stand-up, huh? You love it.
I mean, it's absolutely
it's the greatest.
Best.
Dennis, too. He loves it.
I mean,
it.
What else is better than that? You know, you're free.
You're free.
At that moment, there are no sponsors. There's no critics.
Nobody interrupting you.
Nobody. And I can just say, and they paid to hear this. So it really opens it up.
It is a great thing to make money making people laugh.
It's
a great thing.
It's an amazing blessing from God. It really is.
Which reminds me, speaking of God, you say in the book that you wouldn't go out with a woman. I guess a woman should not go out with a man who doesn't believe in God.
No, I mean, why would you?
Well, do you believe that only people who are religious are ethical and moral?
No, I just believe if you don't believe in God, then where's your moral barometer? That's just me talking.
I understand.
You can believe what you want to believe.
Yeah.
But if you're an atheist, you're basing your goodness and morality on what? I mean, but what is an atheist? I don't really get into that. You know, I've talked to people all the time. I'm an atheist. I just walk away. I don't know what to say to you. You know,
well, an atheist is someone who doesn't quite believe in, that there is somebody out there, some God out there.
Well, then to me, you're an idiot.
Okay, well...
So I'm cool with that. I'm just not, probably
fine.
Not the right politically correct thing
to
say. But if you don't believe in God, I mean, really, you got to have an explanation for this. You just can't tell me this spun out of a gastrous ball.
Yeah.
And then all of a sudden, then we were evolved from monkeys. Why we still got monkeys? It's too much open here. I just believe that. And if you don't believe that, then I don't like talking to you.
I say, okay, listen, it's fine.
Can you say it on Larry King?
You can say it on any show.
Okay.
Because it's a free country.
It is.
Goodness.